Well, Knox Flats building is now a pile of rubble. The building was torn down by demolition crews today. John Engelson brought the building 6 years ago with plans to turn it into apartments. But for the last 2.5 years, the city has bought to have it torn down, claiming its conditions were too dangerous to leave the building standing.